This afternoon, the Lady Badgers fell short 2-1 at the state semifinals against the number one ranked Reigns Lady Cats.
You know, my team just having my back and keeping me up, trying to relax me because I was a little bit nervous in the beginning, but they helped me out through the whole thing. I went up to every single one of my teammates and I told them just take it pitch by pitch, that all we need is a base hit and whatever happens, happens.
This was the Lady Badgers' first time going to the state softball playoffs.
I'm super proud of the girls, the way the season that they've had, the way they've battled all year long. You know, we were down early in this game, but we didn't give up.
The historic win took place last week against the Santa Gertrudis Lady Lions.
We continue to battle, we continue to fight. We had our opportunity there in the top of the seventh inning when we tied the game. We made a couple of errors that cost us a bit, but we're a young team. It's a good learning experience for us, and hopefully we can do it again next year.
We're only losing one next year, so we're going to be the exact same team that we are next year, and we're going to do the same thing, come to state, and hopefully win it next year.
Definitely, it's a tough loss. Anytime we lose a game like that, it's a close game. It's hard to swallow. It's a hard pill to swallow.
Bishop's historic season came to a close in Austin with a 31-4-2 record. With one senior on the roster, the Lady Badgers are hopeful that they can make another run at state next year.